Hello viewers, welcome to the Hypal Parenting channel. Today I will show you how to bath the baby simply and quickly without using any special tubs and buckets that are available in the market. You can simply do this in your bathroom, inside your wash basin, without any fancy equipment. First step is to prepare your wash basin for baby bath. You must clean it, preferably disinfect it. Once wash basin is ready, lock the drainage to fill the wash basin with water. Now we will add the baby bathing liquid. Make sure it's neutral in its pH, preferably biological or natural in nature. Now start adding water into it. Mix the soap well, make some nice foam. Temperature of the water should be kept normal. It should neither be hot nor cold. Next, take your bathing pillow and put it at any side of the wash basin depending upon your convenience if you are right-handed or left-handed. Tub is ready. Now bring the baby. Baby's back should rest on the pillow and should be well supported. Once the baby is well settled, start pouring water on baby's body slowly and gradually using your hand so that the baby does not get shocked. Babies of this age are not really dirty. They might have smell of milk or sweat, which does not really need sophisticated bathing treatments. Only need to be washed just to freshen up. It is also relaxing for them. Make sure water reaches all parts of their body to clean. Clean their neck. Their body. Wash their hands. Usually the dust can stay inside their fingers. Wash their head thoroughly and gently because it is where they sweat the most. Don't forget to wash their ears, their neck, and their face. Their hands need also thorough wash because dust stays inside their hand and between their fingers. Because they keep their fist closed most of the time. It has been long that the baby is inside this water. Now we will drain this water out and rinse the baby's body with fresh water. Make sure temperature of the water is still normal and acceptable for the baby. Rinse body parts of the baby now gently and thoroughly. Don't forget to wash his hands. This fresh lukewarm water is relaxing for the baby. Baby would love it. Rinse all part of the body so that no soap remains on the body. Babies are usually very happy while bathing. Bathing is over now. We will drain out the water and take out the baby. You can see the baby is happy and relaxed. I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like and share my video and subscribe my channel.